Hey YouTube, it's Super Mario 64ZX353 here, and welcome back to some more Minecraft survival games. Currently, we are going to be playing some survival games. And that we shall get going. Hold on. We've got to get this set up. If I could type today. Join, fool. Time now, fool. Okay. All right. All right. So, voice chat is not an option right now, so sorry about that. But sooner or later we'll be able to voice chat with him. But yeah. So the music, guys, so normal. Just get out of here already. Just run. Just running. Just running like a boss. Oh shit. There's a guy chasing. This is not cool. No. No. Some pretty decent stuff back here. Unless the chests are randomized, which would suck. Are you fucking serious? I'm dead. I'm dead. Which is freaking just great. This is very, very boring. Alright. Anyways. I guess let's just go ahead and take a look at the map. And see what we've got. There's something that probably should have been done a long time ago. Just do a quick overview and see what it looks like. Let's see where he's at now. It's too bad I can't, like, give him stuff. Keep following him until we get either a death or he wins. I don't know at all. Not at all. Getting kind of boring. Oh well. We'll just keep watching it. Why can't I get him? Oh, that's bullcrap. I'll be able to do that. I wonder if he knows whether I'm following him. I highly doubt he knows I'm following him. Oh no, the snow is coming. No! Go away. Go away. Bad snow. Bad snow. He's gonna die. Oh my god. Snow. Snow is everywhere. Let's see how long he makes it. Oh!
with my friend Footloose. Where are you, Footloose?
I am in spawn. I am at the very center. I am standing on the lamp.
Okay, I am a 7-9 Asian.
What?
Alright. I see the pig at spawn 9. I bet the pig. And he is making weird noises. I think he may be a zombie.
Hold on. Holy crap, dude, where'd you go?
I have no idea where I am. All I do know is I am at spawn 9. I'm the one jumping. The only person that is jumping.
Try again. Actually, here, let me test and see if I'm in server 9.
Okay.
Okay. Alright, text. You can. Oh, there you are. There you are. Alright, let's go play some survival games.
Okay. See, I'm Forrest Gump.
That's
what Forrest Gump looks like.
Nice.
You know what? My mama always said a lot looks like a box of chocolates. You never know whose butt you're gonna hit.
A good kit for you to get, by the way, Inspector, is Knight. It'll give you 4 extra hearts.
I do not have that money.
Don't cost anything.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
There's Archer, there's Brawler, there's a CSN, there's the Bomber. Did you say Knight?
Yeah, Knight is the one that you're gonna want.
Yeah, I don't have to spend that poop of money over there. Bomber Knight! Yeah!
I don't know why I have so many gems all of a sudden, but I do, so.
You've been hacked.
Hold on, I need to pull up Task Manager. Stop Skype, because this is freaking ridiculous.
Are you freezing? Or is you, like, everything not responding?
It's just running a bit slow. Alright, where are you?
That's what mine was doing.
Are we rushing? Okay, we're rushing to the center.
Okay, I'll have
to leave
it. Oh, crap. I have to leave the center. I run.
Where'd you go? Which way?
I'm still at the center.
Hey, I see you. Follow me.
Okay, where are you going?
Turn around. Okay, right behind you. Let's go. Go. Yes. Yes! No, there's people over here.
That sounds a little wrong.
Just a little bit. Don't worry about it.
I got hit in the buttock. It hurts.
Okay. The first chest I find has... Ow! No! Oh, I'm dead.
You're dead?
Yeah, I'm dead.
I have to apply. You tried your best.
I suck at this game. I'll get better over time, though. I guess I messed up.
Now I have something to do. I'm going to get all the powerful weapons. And if there is a mech in this game, I'll get my mech.
I can fly now. I'm just flying around the boat that you're on.
Run to the obvious ocean.
There's a ladder over there to your right or left.
I know. I see.
Or ahead of you. That works.
I'm going to touch it with my majestic hand. See it.
This is going very well. I think we're gonna have to play some other games.
Smash.
Dude, that would be fun. Smash is pretty hard on my computer though.
So you can't be a Wario?
Dude, I play Smash Bros. A lot. Smash Bros. Is, like, amazing.
Have you ever played the newest Smash Bros.? With the Wii Fit Trainer and the Mega Person?
No, that one hasn't come out yet.
Oh. Dang it! Oh, I got a fishing rod. I'm gonna kill some people with this.
That's gonna go well.
Yeah.
Just make sure you don't close any doors.
Why?
Or if you open a door, don't close it, because I can't open or close any of them.
but that's to cover my trap, so... Ooh,
there's a chest behind you. There's a chest back here. You're looking straight at me, except for I'm not there.
Oh, yeah. You see that?
Yeah, I see that. Alright, turn around.
Oh, and the sticky gene. And I already looted that chest and got a marvelous piece of bread that I can kill my foes with.
Alright.
I'm going to kill people with a piece of bread. That's going to be my challenge.
That is an interesting challenge, my friend.
Yes. Because bread is powerful when you put your mind to it.
The bad, bad jokes today.
Are you calling me a bad joke?
No, I'm calling your jokes bad jokes.
Good. I don't really care.
Alright, I want to try something just to see if it works.
Alright. I kill people with bread. That's why they call me the bread.
Oh, it don't work. I was trying to drop speed potions, or not speed potions, but just whatever kind of potion I could drop for you. But I can't drop anything.
Yeah, I get why. You'd be cheating.
Well, yeah. There's a supply drop coming in.
I don't got time for that.
Supply drops can actually be pretty good. But there's a chest by this golden altar thingy.
Golden altar.
Inside the building.
I know. Not in it.
Oh.
I've been looting these chests like crazy. I gotta try to find a place that's been so occluded, you know? No one's been to.
Yeah.
This last game, I've seen so many chests that haven't been looted because no one's been looking at them. Like, no one goes around the map to actually loot.
Oh, and by the way, I want to point out that this stuff here in front of us, the snow, is something you need to run away from. It kills you.
I know.
Yeah. Yeah, it killed. Oh, oh, oh. Run, 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 run. Seriously, dude. Oh, crap. We're stuck. Come on, dude. Oh.
Hey, it's okay. We'll watch other people die.
Well, do you really want a spectator, or do you want to start a new game?
Everyone will die anyways. Wait, where are you?
I don't know.
Oh.
My mouse is... I am in the overworld, actually.
Oh, you're in the netherworld.
Overworld.
Overworld.
If you can go back to spawn, I'll just sit in that tower. Alright.
The next game will be starting soon, apparently.
Yeah, as soon as
Now I'm scared, because I'm going to get pulverized again.
Yeah.
Gosh, you snow!
Just be happy you last longer than freaking 15 seconds.
Yeah. I've been practicing, alright? I just haven't practiced in snow. I guess that's where Snow White came from. Bad!
Yes. The deathmatch is going to start in 60 seconds, and then we can watch this game end.
Ooh, is that like the Hunger Games, where we get to see beats?
Brianator? My god, is it that kid from school?
What school?
School.
School of what?
School of Hogwarts.
School of Hogwarts? You know what Harry is, right?
Huh?
You know what Harry is?
Yes. Yes, I think so.
What is Harry Potter?
Harry Potter is Harry Potter.
No, he is not. He is not even a wizard.
He's a muggle.
No. He... No. He is one of those, what is it called? Hobbit. He's a hobbit.
Oh, yes.
He's the hobbit, and Ganondorf from Legend of Zelda is actually Gandalf.
Dude, if you say that again, my Link guy is going to kill you. I will wreck you.
They have the same name, almost.
I will wreck you. Alright, let's go play a different game mode.
Alright.
Let's, use the clock to get, or the return
to
the
clock thingy-ma-jigger.
Alright.
I know that server mean.
Mean. Server mean. Alright. Let's go play some Smash.
Smosh.
And we have the free server timer, classic, because this shit is bullshit. It's so total
so
bullshit.
I'm gonna hurt someone if you threw it out, but just
all
throwing
right.
Clocks at people would be fun.
Alright. I tried to.
I don't want to be a creeper because creepers are creepers.
I'm thinking about being the Iron Golem, yeah.
Yeah, I'm the Iron Golem. Look at my shovel. I go and dig for gold. Steve, I don't like your skin.
Oh.
Oh, no.
I won't be that waiter guy. Oh, you seriously have to pay gems for that? That's bull.
That's baloney.
That's baloney. Alright, Inspector, you and I have to team.
You gotta team up and...
Aw, crap, how do I double jump?
How? Bad creeper. You're a creeper.
Ow.
You're a golem.
Yes, I am very much
a
golem.
You're a golem from Lord of the Rings.
Ah! Dang it, I'm dead.
Oh gosh, I fell into the ground there. Hurt, not for the breathing.
I hate this game, dude. I'm kidding, I don't hate this game. This game is pretty good.
I just don't like the people killing us over and over just because we're golems.
Yes.
They don't have to disrespect. Look at our swag, man. Well, we all swag. They just get it.
Ah, that was crap.
You fell in the hole, too?
Yes.
They jealous.
I did. Oh, that was close.
Hey, don't rage. Remember, it's child friendly.
Dude, I rage a lot.
I rage when I get trolled like this.
Are you serious? I just fell off.
Oh gosh, you're dead?
I hate this. No, I'm not doing this again. You can double jump, you know that, right? You just have to jump and then double tap your jump button. The creeper's like, I'm gonna come get you.
Just go after the other fatty. He likes McDonald's too, just like you and me.
Oh, you're gone.
I wanna destroy. That's it, I'm becoming a creeper.
I am done playing Smash.
You don't like the Smash people?
No, I'd much rather play real Smash Bros. If I'm gonna play Smash.
You know what? I'd rather go on the fishing stand. Where are you? Have a seat.
I am dead.
Where are you? Like, in spectator mode?
I am by the wood stack that's stacked like an H. Alright, I'm backing out. See you back on server 9.
Hey, draw my life. Or not draw my life. Draw all my things.
I don't know. Let's make sure we're both on the same server first.
Nine.
Neen.
How long have we been recording?
I don't know. Let me check. 14 minutes.
Okay, it's gonna take a long time to upload.
That's cool.
Hey, Captain. Captain, shut this.
Alright, let's see.
Ooh, death tag. What's that?
Death tag, yes. Let's try it.
Let's try it. Boy, the continental bro.
I'm party host though, so I have to I'm the one who has to do the oh, death tag. Oh, dude, it's this stuff. It's this game where you gotta like run through a course and hope to God you don't fall.
Okay. I won't break my legs like you do on a regular basis.
This is gonna be ridiculous.
Yeah. It's gonna be ridiculously fun. Oh, and I got 883
gems. Nice. I have 1,944.
My life. This is what my life is. Wow. Double door! Alright.
Okay, it's this map.
Hey, wait, is there a death that has to tag us?
Yes, there is a big...
Death.
I don't know, but let's not find out.
Have you ever played Murder?
Gary's Mod Murder?
Yeah.
No, I haven't played it, but I've seen it.
Is there such a thing as a Minecraft Murder?
I don't know.
Have Minecraft Death Runs.
Yeah, I know about the Death Run.
Oh, yeah. People are saying
truth. Crap. Huh?
People are saying truth. You want me to tell them say hi to YouTube?
No, I'm good.
I'll tell them. I just like to.
Alright. Well.
There we go. I'm just distracting them.
The red guys are runners. Insane little brothers.
Little brothers!
Oh crap. It's this game.
Oh wow. People really do dislike YouTube in this session. Or just that stupid guy.
What'd he say?
Did you see what he said?
No, I didn't.
He said, hi YouTube, you idiots.
No, I'm dead. I'm gonna get you, Inspector. You better run.
You're dead?
Yeah, I died. Are you dead now?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Deaded?
I'm dead. I'm more dead than cheesecake.
Dude, go away. I'm recording.
What
you guys need
dude?
To be super duper quiet.
Dude, there's inappropriateness. Look at the...
Who cares, like, dude? Just ignore it. Oh my god.
Can we report him?
I don't think we can. I'm not too familiar with this server. Well, at least we know what this game is now. Shut up. You know you can just turn your chat off, right?
I know, but I like to have people say positive things.
Sometimes in life you just don't get positive. Cause sometimes in life people just gotta be dicks.
Sometimes in life you gotta throw a lemonade in your fish. And then they will get the message, see? They are crazy.
Where are they?
Where are they? Where are they? I see them! They are on top of the bookshelf. I know where they are.
Alright.
Oh.
I think we ran out of time.
I don't like Dee Dee.
No. Alright. Let's go play a different game mode.
Alright. But is this water life?